So as Gemma Taylor heads around out of the second last corner, she's still got Christy Smith on her tail pushing her to the finish. So last corner, last chance here, but she manages to fight off the challenge. So it's going to be Gemma Taylor. It's going to take out the 16 girls last motor. 74.